हेलो,
हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून तन्मय, हाउ यू?
सर आई एम फाइन, व्हाट अबाउट यू सर?
आई एम ऑल्सो गुड तन्मय। सो तन्मय, रजत सर टोल्ड मी अबाउट यू दैट यू
यस
वॉन्ट
सर,
टू प्रिपेयर फॉर योर आयल्स एग्जामिनेशन एंड यू वॉन्ट टू टेक योर एग्जाम इन फेब्रुवरी। आई थिंक यू हैव ऑलरेडी टेकन एग्जाम डेट, राइट?
यस सर, 25th February।
25th of February, एंड so you have around 2 months
Yes, sir.
to prepare for this. So Tanmay, we will go into the detail of everything, and whatever queries you have, I'll answer you for all your queries. So firstly, tell me about your education. Tell me something about your background so that I can better guide you accordingly.
Okay, sir. Actually, my name is Tarmay Kumar. I am from West Bengal. Currently, I live in Devas, Madhya Pradesh. I have completed my diploma in mechanical engineering in 2014, and then I have joined joined into automobile industry. I started my career in 2014. I have 6 year experience in automobile industry.
Okay.
So now now I will go to abroad. So that's why I am preparing for IELTS. So yes sir.
Okay, Tanmay, so which country do you want to go to?
Actually, I want to go to Canada.
Canada, and you want a study visa, right?
No sir, actually I want to take PR, permanent residency.
So you will go through express entry.
Yes sir, express entry.
Okay, so have you checked your CRS score?
Actually, I haven't checked my CRS score, but as I know, there are 67 points is required. So as my criteria, so the I have completed higher secondary, then diploma in 19 point,
okay.
And my age is below 34, so I can get 12 out of 12. And another factor is another education is or IELTS.
Okay, right.
There are four criteria.
Okay, so you have done your research about it.
Yes, sir.
And just let me know how much band score do you need in your IELTS exam so that you can have a better chance.
Yes, sir.
PR.
Yes, sir. Actually, I have 6 year experience. So my, as I know, if I have 6 year experience, so I can get 15 out of 15. The most struggling part is IELTS. So my required band score is 7.5 in listening, and another one module 7, another two module 6.5.
Okay, so you need a CLB 7, I think.
Yes, sir.
Okay, CLB 7. That's good. So this is the very first time you will be taking your IELTS exam?
Yes, sir. It's my first. I attend my first first IELTS. First
okay.
Attempt.
And have you taken it for general training or academic?
Yes. No, sir. Actually, I am taking in general training.
General training. Obviously, yes. For your PR, you will need GT examination.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That's good, Tanmay. So, Tanmay, have you ever received any formal training for this IELTS preparation?
Actually, I honestly tell you, sir, I bought the course from your English teacher, sir, your institute.
Okay.
But I haven't given more time with my preparation because of during the lockdown period, I have 12 hours duty, so that's why I didn't prepare it. So
okay.
Yes, I have, but your notes is more helpful. So I just learned from your notes. But I want to take on offline coaching in your institute. So that's why I make a plan. So I already resigned in my organization.
Okay.
I have already resigned. So I will. So I. Talk with sir. Can I go with Karnal? So he 2 months I prepared in your institute. So I've become a good good fluent in English as well as I improve my skill. So that's why I consult with the sales.
Tanmay, it's my pleasure that somebody who is in Madhya Pradesh and he's talking about resigning from the job and coming to Haryana, coming to our place Karnal, just to receive the education. So I think it's a great honor for us that you consider us good enough to teach you, to enable you to score your desired band score. So are you really serious about it? Are you going to leave your job and will you come for the preparation?
Yes, sir. I'm serious. Actually, I'm motivated for you because I each and every videos when you uploaded in YouTube. So I watched your videos. So I motivated motivated from you, sir.
Okay. That's great, Tanmay. But you know what? I don't want that you should travel from that place and come here and spend a lot of money in accommodation or in so many other things that you will be bearing during your period over here. So firstly, I think you should try the online things that we have provided to our students. Many students have achieved their target band score 7.5, 7 band as well through our online programs. So firstly, I would suggest you to go for online learning. In case we feel that it's not working well and this way you're not going to achieve your desired band score, then definitely I would recommend you to be with us physically in our institution. And that's then it will be my responsibility when you will be in front of me, how I can give you enough support in terms of teaching so that you can achieve your desired band score. So when were you planning to come to Karnal? So tell me.
I make a plan. In February I will move to Karnal and stay in 2 months, and I prepare a good way, because if I go to the institute, institute, so there have a culture, so I learn so many things, so I also improve a lot. Actually, if I have more practice, so I can get more knowledge. So that's what I'm thinking about.
Okay. Firstly, tell me one thing again. You want 7.5 in your listening, right?
Yes, sir.
7 band in your reading?
Yes, sir.
6.5 and 6.5 in your speaking and in your writing?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Tanmay, I think the kind of English you are speaking right now, and if we consider that we have 2 months, then you can achieve this band score in the exam that you are going to take in February. Okay. Then you won't need to come to us, because you will achieve your goal in February. Then you won't need to come to us for 2 month preparation or 3 month preparation. But I would definitely welcome you to come here and to meet us. It will be a pleasure for us. But I don't want that you just don't feel it's not possible online. It's not very high target. You are not talking about 7.7, 7.8. You are not talking about I want 8 in writing or I want 8 in speaking. So 6.5, 6.5 in writing and speaking, that's pretty doable even through online programs that we run. Okay. So I think you should start preparing with us online. And I'll be there. I'll be helping you out in your writing, in your speaking. Garima ma'am, she is also assisting the online students, and she will be telling you the things. There will be regular mock tests. There will be regular writing analysis. There will be regular speaking interviews and Zoom session every day. So as you said that I've resigned from your job, now you will be able to devote more time. I think you need to study for 3 to 4 hours every day. I don't ask more timing from the students, 3 to 4 hours every day, and the timing that you spend with us while writing analysis and while speaking interviews. So this is the only timing you are supposed to give to your studies. And if you are able to do it, you will definitely get this required band score that you just mentioned. So firstly, let's go for online learning. I don't think you will need to come here. In case it's not the way that we want when you get your result in February, then you should plan to come over here in the month of March or after your FAB examination.
Yes.
Okay. So any other question, Tanmay? Did you ever give any mock test when you were studying with us last time?
Last time I gave only one mock test. So my band score listening 5.5.
Okay.
My speaking band was 5.5 and writing 5.
Okay.
And listening 5.5 to 6.
5.5 to 6. Okay.
But when I joined, so in that time my English was not good. But now I feel that now I'm able to crack you.
Yeah, definitely. Even I can feel that the speaking you have right now is at least 6 band. And it depends how you perform in your introductory part, in your cue card part, in your follow-up part. You may also achieve 6.5 with this kind of performance. And with some more practice, you can also achieve 7 band. You have to work on your pronunciation. You have to work on your lexical resources and grammatical structure. That is doable in 2 months. And you can still practice for that. And if you improve in these aspects, then definitely it will also improve your writing score. Because criteria is same. You need grammar, you need vocabulary, you need coherence and cohesion in writing as well. So speaking, writing are kind of similar. If you work on your content, vocab and grammar, then you can improve both your writing score and your speaking score.
And now sir, now my listening band score is 6.5.
Okay. You can improve on it. 6.5, yes, I think you are scoring around 27, 28 right answers.
Yes, sir.
So
yes, sir.
It should go beyond 35. You should have, sir, more than 35 right answers. So that's doable. In 2 months, it's pretty doable. You can achieve your goal. We are going to assist you. There will be the tips, tricks and techniques that we will tell you in reading, in writing, speaking, in all the modules. As you yourself mentioned the last time, you did not attend the classes. You could not continue as a regular student with us. Otherwise, I think you subscribed a complete 3-month course from us.
Yes, right? Sir.
And
yes,
it's sir. A 12-week support. 12-week support. And out of those 12 weeks, you only attended one mock test. So this is the only thing I think.
Yes, actually, I already told you it's my side fault because I have no much, I haven't much enough time. So I was 12 hours duty. So that's why it was not possible for me. So it's my side fault, sir.
Then no problem, Tanmay. I think you should subscribe to the course again. Just talk to Rajat sir. He'll give you some discount on the price because you already have the subscription of our complete GT 3-month program. So maybe you can go for a 2-month program now and you can talk to him about it. And as I just mentioned, Garima ma'am is here. I am with you. I'll personally involve in your writing analysis, in your speaking interviews occasionally in a week. If I am not able to do it every day because of my hectic schedule, but definitely in a week, I would try to do it as I oftenly do it with all my students, whether they are online or offline. So, and I'm pretty hopeful that you will be able to do it. You will be able to get the score that you just mentioned. If this is about 6.5 in writing, this is about 6.5 in speaking and 7.5 and 7 in reading. So we can do it.
Actually, yes, sir. Actually, most difficult part is reading because the 6 reading is 7. That means 34, I think, out of 40.
Yeah, in GT, the reading criteria is different. Because if in academic, if on 23 you get 6 band, then yes, in GT on 28 or 29 you get 6 band. So this is the difference. So and if we consider the difficulty level of GT reading, then it's not that much difficult like academic reading. So this is kind of similar. It's not that difficult, but the criteria is different. The assessment criteria is different. So there are tips and tricks. Have you seen the videos of all the question types that we have on our mobile application?
Yes, sir. I have seen I have seen videos, 3 or 4, 4, 5, 6 videos.
Okay, in reading module.
Reading module, but when I started reading, so it was so boring, sir.
Obviously, you know, there are certain things or certain activities in life which are not very exciting. For example, brushing the teeth, or maybe in winter season, just taking bath. That's not exciting part, but that is important. So you cannot say that it was boring, that's why I did not do it, or that's why I was not able to do it. If it is important, you have to do it. And it also depends the kind of attitude you have towards it. Just feel that today I'm going to learn something new out of this reading passage. I'm going to learn some new vocabulary. I'm going to learn some new ideas. So just take it in an exciting way, then definitely you will be able to fetch more input from those readings. Okay, it also depends on your mindset. Why do you think that readings are boring? No, they are not boring. They are
actually, problem is that when I started the reading practice, sometimes I have faced difficulties, because sometimes I can't understand in the topic. So that's why it is boring for me. I realize that.
Initially it happens, you know, to my old students who are studying physically in the institution and who are studying digitally as well. I say one thing, if you collect vocabulary for at least 1 month, every day 50 words, if you collect 250 words in a week, if you collect 1000 words in a month, you will notice after 1 month, the words will start repeating. You will notice now there are no new words. You have already covered all the important words. Now the words are repeating, the old same words, carried out, it's coming again, imitate, it's coming again. So you have to just collect initial 1000 words from the reading passages you cover or from the essays you cover. Then magic will occur, you know. But you don't wait for that time, or you are not able to collect that much vocabulary. Just try it, because I have students with me who have tried it, who have surpassed the target of 1000 vocabulary. And now they are more comfortable in their reading module. They get to have better comprehension. They are able to write better. They are able to speak better just because of the vocabulary input they have gained over last 1 month. So this is something you need to try. 1000 vocabulary in the very first month, then in the second month, you will start enjoying your readings.
Okay, sir.
This is important. You know, initially when we start doing something, everything is difficult. When you started learning a bicycle, or started learning cooking, very basic cooking in the kitchen, it was difficult. Even making a cup of tea was difficult. Even cooking some rice was difficult. But now, as you have done it many times, it's not difficult. So you have to just repeat it. Just be in the process. After some time, you will become natural, normal, comfortable, and you will do the things effortlessly.
Yes, sir.
So these are the things. Tanmay, I think you should not waste any more time. Start studying. Start following our day-wise plan. So did you see our day-wise plan? Day one videos, day one practice, listening, speaking, reading, writing.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I have completed only 10 days. 12 days.
That's pretty less. You know, in just 12 days, if this is your performance, you're still speaking good enough, then it was a complete 84 days plan.
Yes, sir.
12 weeks plan, 84 days plan. You should have covered all those weeks, all the 12 weeks. You should have given 12 mock tests, which you did not give. That was the fault, I would say. But now I think you can cover that. If you have already enrolled for your IELTS in the month of February, then 2 months are sufficient. They are good enough.
Okay, sir. I will complete one by one videos, and also could you please some discount for me, and then I will subscribe.
Definitely. I'll talk to Rajasar about it. That he will. You know, at that time we had very minimal prices during the lockdown period, because even all the teachers were free and the whole industry was not in a good momentum. That's why we had very low prices. But now things are normal again. We are functional physically. All the businesses are operating in full swing. So the prices are a bit higher now because we are too busy in our physical classes as well. Still, I would ask Rajas sir to provide you a decent maybe a rebate or a discount so that you can have 2 months classes once again with us. And don't waste even a single day.
Start
right from today. I think that will be a better thing. And through these Zoom session, I'll be connecting with you. Through individual calls, I'll be connecting with you. And as I just mentioned, writing analysis and speaking interviews, I will personally look after your studies because I want you to score this band score that you just mentioned. Okay, yes. Tanmay?
Yes, sir.
Any other question, Tanmay?
No, sir, but I am very happy because I, front of you, I am talking with you, sir. Actually, I am a big fan of you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Last five or six months, I have been following your YouTube channel, but I have learned so many things from your YouTube channel.
Okay, that's the motive behind this YouTube channel. At least I have a platform where I can help students through my viewpoint or through my teachings, what I have learned in my life. And not only English language, primarily our YouTube channel is for English learning. But apart from that, I also make motivational videos. I also talk about mindset, the right attitude for learning. And this is something I really look forward to, that students should first have a good mindset. Then actual learning begins. This is very important. So even when I'm talking to you, Tanmay, you are a very cheerful person. I can see that you have a very good smile. And you have a good attitude towards your teacher, towards your learning. And such students always come with flying colors. They always get good results. Maybe not pretty early, but yes, sooner or later, you will achieve your goal and you will get a visa and you will definitely get what you want in your life. So I feel good when students like you interact with me through these video calls or through telephonic conversation. And now it's my responsibility to enable you to get your band score. Okay, Tanmay?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, then let's conclude it for today, Tanmay. It was really nice talking to you. Now you can talk to Rajas sir after a while, or maybe he will talk to you back and you can begin your preparation right from today. Okay, Tanmay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, best of luck from my side. And just take care of yourself. And you are always welcome to come to Karnal. But firstly, let's try online. If we don't get it, then we are always here for you.
Okay,
Tanmay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Take care.